Hello, this is our small state diagram for milestone 4. We have assigned the sequence which is D, D, and D. As you can see, there are 5 states in this state diagram: S0, S1, S2, S3, and S4. Okay, in S0, the input to S1 is D, and when its input is N and not D, it will return back to S0. Okay. From S1, the input D will go to the S2, while when its input is N and not D, it will return back to S0. In S2, the input is N and not D, while when its input is D, it will return back to its state, which is S2. In S3, the input will be D to the S4, while when the input is N, it will return back to the S0. In state 4, which is the output is 1. Okay, when the input is D, it will return back to the S1. And when its input is N and not D, it will return back to the initial state, which is S0. This is the waveform for our MOS state diagram. As you can see, our sequence is D, D, and D, and we have 2 inputs, which is D and N. Okay. Looking at our waveform, the first input is D, and then second one is D, the third one is N, and the fourth one is D. It will produce an output of 1, which is detect will become 1. After that, we will continue with an input D, which is state 1, and then at D again, we'll go to the state 2, and then D again, it will return back to state 2 until we find an input of N. So in input of N, it will become a state 3. After the next input is D, which is the state 4, and we will produce a new output, which is 1. This is the waveform for 1 hot more. As you can see, our clock is clock high, and we have a reset of 1 high. 2 inputs D and N, and our sequence is D, D, and D. So, looking at the waveform, the input is D, D, and D, and we will produce an output of 1. And we will continue with D, D, and D, and we will produce output of 1. This is a waveform from the 1 hop complete circuit. So as you can see, our clock is active high clock cycle, and we have a D and N input, and the reset we put it as high, and we have 6 LED lights. Okay, for our group, we have assigned to be the sequence in a D, D, and D. So as you can see at the waveform, D, D, and D. So it will produce 6 lights, LED lights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is the waveform of the complete binary coding. So we have a clock, active high, and two inputs, D and N, and we have a 6 LED lights, A, B, C, D, E, F. So our sequence is D, D, and D, and after the inputs D, D, and D, we will get a high of LED lights, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So compared to more, this waveform have a shorter delay for the LED to light up.
Oh.